will not be a protracted, drawn-out war.
Of the almost 700,000 coalition soldiers who served, developed an illness called Gulf War Syndrome.